Last thing outside will be number 10, Scandalous. All in. They're off from the Bob Moore Memorial. Good start. Just a Kool Boy comes away sharply. Dickey Bob right there trying to move up. Charlie's Fury. And also on the outside rolling, here's Cheesa Freighttrain T. It's Just a Kool Boy on top, chased by everyone else. Just a Kool Boy is clear by two and wins it by a length and a half. Just a Kool Boy easily in the Bob Moore.